time we do the report, the result of shoot is from this court and is substantial. Each of them has a letter of the Constitution to be afforded a fair trial, which is shown in the presumption of innocence. And this court, under Section 77 of the Immigration Court Act, releases the accused person on an uncash bail of 1 million shillings each.
Was there any order by court that let the accused person be subjected to COVID test, and was it an issue? First of all, we are trying whether it is true she disobeyed or not. It is until that matter is determined that now you will be proving whether she crossed or not. This is a prejudgment.
Police. Hey, drive them.